Hello friends, in this video we'll be helping you with how you can convert your mixed fraction to your improper fraction. So let's start. So here you can see mixed fractions. Okay, there are two examples of it and we'll be trying to convert it into your improper fraction. Okay, so what is the technique? First you'll write it carefully like this. Okay, I'm writing it in bigger form so that it could be fully clear with you. Okay, you need to see the denominator and you need to see the whole. Okay, and what you need to do is in between this you need to perform multiplication. Okay, and in between this you need to perform addition. Okay, so let's try. So it will be 3 into 3. Will what it will be? It will be 9, right? 3 into 3 is 9 and plus 4, right? So it will be 11, and then you need to write the denominator, that is 3. Okay, so you can see this mixed fraction to your improper fraction in the easiest way possible. Another, let's try. Okay, again we'll write it in bigger form so that you don't have any doubts left. Okay, what is the first thing we will be doing? We'll be multiplying the denominator with this. Okay, let's multiply. It will be 11 fours of 44 plus it will be 5, right? So it will be 49/4. Okay, so this is how you can easily convert any mixed fraction to your improper fraction. Okay, if you still have any doubts, please do share in comments and I will help you as soon as possible. Okay, so thanks for watching.